Deuteronomy chapter 28, verses 36 and 37. The Lord shall bring thee and the king which thou shalt set over thee unto a nation which neither thou nor thy fathers have known. And there shalt thou serve other gods, wood and stone. And thou shalt become an astonishment, a proverb, and a byword among all nations where the Lord shall lead thee. Thou shalt serve other gods, wood, plantation Christianity, and stone, Islam, and thou shalt become an astonishment, a proverb, and a byword among all the nations where the Lord shall lead thee.